Guys, if you look at the screen, you'll see the own deck. If you get machines out here and get set up.
Would team 248 please go to your robot? We know that it's already crated up, but team 248, you're wanted for a press interview at your robot crate. 248, hurry up, it's big.
When you have four fields running, you move from the eighth finals to the quarterfinals very quickly.
Team 399, would someone from Team 399 please send a representative to your pit area as well? Team 399, some of your team is lost. And they'll meet you at the pit area.
The stakes are a little higher. Let's meet the guys in red.
Team number 111, Motorola Rolling Meadows and Wheeling High School, the Wild Stang team from Arlington Heights, Illinois. And team number 175, UTC, Hamilton, Sunstrand, Techni, and Enrico Fermi, the Falconos from Windsor Locks, Connecticut.
Over in blue.
Team number 126, Nipro and Clinton High School, the Gale Force. And team number 102, the Dexterous Gearheads from Somerville, New Jersey, Ortho Clinical Diagnostics at Somerville High School.
Good luck. 1, 2, 3, go!
And here we go. This is quarterfinal number one, match number one. Wild Stang using its strategy of parking out from the human player station. That's team 111. And a sprocket rocket there as well. For the Dexterous Gearheads. Meanwhile, the Gale Force, a scoring machine. 5, 6, 7 points, loses one. The Buzz team now heads with Wild Stang to the red last goal. Buzz and Wild Stang, the number one seed. Just a scoring frenzy over there. And here comes a sprocket rocket from Somerville. That's team number 102. Sprocket Rocket loses one as well, but jumps in alone. 18 points now on the Blue Alliance goal. And here comes the Buzz team, loading up the Red Alliance as well. Wildstang now trying to dominate the ramp. Wildstang just misses the bar. Sprocket Rocket able to get in. 1 minute played, 1 minute remaining. Robots smashing into one another atop the ramp. Wildstang there. Team Buzz heads to the near rail. And the Gale Force is swinging in the air for the Blue Alliance. Here comes Team Buzz, play a little defense. Pulls out 6 points. And 35 seconds remaining. Wildstang on the ramp. Gale Force hanging. Sprocket Rocket trying to play defense as well. 30 seconds. And Buzz puts in the five. A 10-point play. 25 seconds. 20 seconds remaining. Buzz now working up on the ramp. And Buzz finds a parking space on the ramp. 15 seconds. Gale Force hanging on tightly under the bar. 10 seconds. Wildstang starts going up. Wildstang is in the air. 5 seconds. Sprocket Rocket takes out the five. It's got 3 seconds. 2, 1.